welcome to the newest edition of our Tech Talk. Today we're focusing on the machining of turbine blades, and I have a guest here, and he knows exactly why Starrag sets the benchmark. He is Dr. Bernhard Brinkmann, and he is already right next to me. You're the managing director of Starrag, and it's so nice that we have this talk now together. I'm looking forward.
Thank you.
Starrag is the name when people think of when they see a turbine blade. Why is Starrag so strong in this market?
Well, we have been working on turbine blades for many, many, many years, for decades, I would say. And, you know, we learn from our customers. We are very close to the turbine blade manufacturers, and that makes us strong. In the end, we want to have everything that's relevant to making the turbine blade under control. We make our own cam system, RCS, we do other stuff, and that makes it easy to be really the leader in the market.
That sounds very interesting. I'm curious, what is the USP from the RCS compared to the other cam systems?
Well, RC is really made for turbine blades. With a general cam system, you can do everything. You can do an engine block, you can do whatever you want. But RCS is for blades, and we understand blades, we know our customers, and for every feature of a turbine blade, we can have the optimized solution. We can have the right tool passes, we have the right possibilities in the software, and really that gives the customers this last edge of productivity.
But tell me, if you have such an optimized ANSI file, why should the customer still use a Starrag blade machine?
Well, the difference is really, the Starrag machine is built for making the optimal blade. We start with the process, we start with the cam system, we have everything we need for doing this. We understand what makes the difference, what makes you faster through roughing, what makes you faster through finishing, and everything that makes you faster is included in this machine. So in the end, you get the whole package, and the whole package is more productive than anything else you would see out in the market.
Bernhard, are there any other facts that might be interesting to our audience?
Well, I think what's interesting with our solution is that everything, what's really determining what comes out of it, the performance of the whole thing, that is done by us. So you have Starrag as the one partner. We have the cam system, we have the machine tool, we make the core components, the spindles, the rotary axis, and so on. So in the end, if you have a problem, we are the one who is responsible for that. And I think that helps a lot our customers for the output, but it also helps a lot to achieve that level of productivity. Yeah. We have customers, they come with an existing process, it takes them hours, it takes them 40 hours, in the end it takes them 8 hours on the Starrag machine, small blade, 4 hours, in the end 40 minutes. So that's what we want to achieve. That's the level of partnership we want to have with our customers.
So it's a full package, you could say.
It's a full package, as you might imagine. There's no ducking away from us. We are the partners, we are responsible, and we can achieve great things with them.
Bernhard, let's talk about the blade quality. This is also a very important topic, right?
Well, I would say it's the most important topic, Miriam. Without quality, all is lost. You've achieved nothing. And that is for us with blades, especially an ongoing process, because those pieces, those parts, they become more and more demanding. They have harder to cut materials, they have more complex shapes, but they also have tighter tolerances, they are flimsy parts, prone to vibration and so on. So we have to take care of a lot of things. And this is again the main advantage, that we have everything under control here at Starrag. So we can work with our customer to achieve that not only once, but in a 24/7 operation. And this is really what sets us apart. And here our long, long, long history in that field, that really helps.
Yeah. Bernhard, can we talk about the new trends? What do you see in the market?
Well, the market is moving to definitely more complex blades. We see a lot of precision forged blades today, closer tolerances and so on. And for this, we have to develop special solutions. One is adaptive machining. That means in our sense, we say, okay, we measure a blade, we measure forging, we create a completely new ANSI program for this. We seamlessly machine new components, new features, two pre-machined features and so on. So this is one thing. The other big thing that we see in the market are materials.
Bernhard, besides cutting, what about automation? I think this is also a very interesting topic for our audience.
Yeah, that's a good question, and it's also becoming more and more important, and this is especially because we're getting more and more productive. In the end, we have a couple of setups that only take minutes, so you have to have an automated solution to get it right. And for that, we try to have the solution that's really right for the individual blade and for the individual customer. That means we have bar feeder solution, we have tray systems where you can get the finished blades out. We have all kinds of FMS solutions. That means we integrate not only milling and turning, but polishing, CMM measurement, washing, engraving, everything. You can come in with the raw material, just with the raw part, and get out with the completely finished blade in one go if you want to. And that is, of course, a great advantage for our customers.
Bernard, it's time to sum it up. What is the key takeaway from this talk?
The key takeaway is that we at Starrag, we are the guys for blades. We know what we do, we have everything under control. And what does that mean for our customers? That means you get the lowest production cost, you get the highest stability, you get the best output, you get the highest quality of the blades. And this is what we've proven with our customers, this is what we want to do with our new customers, and this is why we want to work close with our customers. And if we work together, we can absolutely guarantee that we will achieve that.
Bernhard, thank you very much for this discussion. That was a very nice summary. I would say I leave the last sentence to you.
Well, Miriam, thank you for the interview. I have a small surprise for you.
All right.
Thank you, Basil. That's a small blade. We produced this during the interview. So
really?
Thank you.
That's
for you.
This is for me.
It's for you. Yeah, thank you very much.
Thank you so much. I will have a special place for that.
I'm sure of it. Thank you.
Thank you for that. And yeah, to the audience, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Have a good week. Stay safe and see you soon.